In Domo, beast modes use existing fields in a dataset to create a new calculated field. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to create beast modes. In the first example, we're going to combine two strings. As you can see, we have a first name and a last name in the dataset. We're going to create a new field for the full name. To do that, let's go ahead and click on the Add Calculated Field button to create our new beast mode calculation. This opens our beast mode authoring environment. We'll start by titling this new field Full Name. Then, we'll start building out our formula. All formulas are based on SQL syntax. In this case, we know that we want to use the concat formula. If we just start typing concat in the formula box, Domo will suggest the function, allowing us to select it to auto-populate the function, followed by the characters required for the formula. Alternatively, we can search concat in the search bar under Functions. Clicking on the function displays a description and the syntax for this function. Double-clicking populates the function into the formula box. There's a couple of ways to populate the inside of the function. We can start typing in the column name and select it from the suggestions, or we can double-click on the field that we want. For the concat formula, we want to separate the fields with a comma, so we'll type that in and then select our next field, in this case, last name. At this point, we've created a function that will combine both the first name and the last name into a single element. We can validate the formula by clicking here. Good news! We have a valid formula. We're ready to save and close the beast mode. Before we do that, however, we should consider if we want to share the calculation to the dataset or only have it available on this card. If we want every card built with this dataset to have access to this beast mode, we can select this box before clicking Save and Close. We can now see that the field for full name is visible in the data pane. Notice that it has an equal sign in front of the title, indicating that this is a calculated field or a beast mode field. Let's drag this new calculated field into the table here. And we can see that this new field is successfully combining the first and the last names, but it looks like we forgot to put a space between the names. That's not a problem, because editing a beast mode calculation is easy. Clicking on the field name reopens our authoring environment. We'll add a single quote, a space, a single quote, and a comma to the formula, revalidate, and save and close. And now we can see that there is a space in our full name column. Other types of beast mode calculations that we might want to create are numeric type formulas, or aggregations. In this data set, we have sales and cost. We may want to create a profit field. This time, let's navigate to our authoring environment by clicking the beast mode button from the tools bar. We'll title this new beast mode calculation profit. To create our formula, we want to select sales, type minus, and then select cost. Let's validate this formula, and we're ready to go. Now, let's bring our new profit field over into our table. And we can see the new column calculated from our other two. This is just a brief introduction to what's possible with beast modes. For information on creating calculated fields with conditional case statements, check out our case statement overview and our other documentation in the knowledge base. Easily create dynamic calculated fields with beast modes.